What's up, Low Gang? How y'all doing, everybody? Welcome to the video. I'm 8 Thoughts. No, you're not really Low Gang. I just said that to try to be funny. Like, yo, what up, Low Gang? I'm pretty funny, edgy. Okay, yeah, carrying on with the video. We're watching PewDiePie reacting to something. I don't know, someone puts mayo in their hair. I guess he reacts to this guy. We're going to react to PewDiePie reacting to that guy, and we're going to see how this video goes. Probably going to suck, so you might want to hit that like button, subscribe right now, and then go, eat a Twinkie. So, for those of you who didn't just go eat a Twinkie, thanks for watching and staying with me. Let's see how this works out. Could be amazing. Reacting to PewDiePie, reacting to something. And let's go. We got a bunch of white guys here. I'm sure BuzzFeed is going to get angry. Boom.
Welcome, everyone. Today, we're looking at TLC 90 Day Fiancé. This is the show about meeting a wife in 90 days.
Oh, this is a white guy with a Filipino wife. I think I can relate to this.
I think. I never watched it. We have here Ed, who's met a wife online.
Whoa, what the hell happened to the dude's neck?
And he's about to find if this is the love of his life. Sounds like a massive simp, if you ask me.
Already, I'm better than PewDiePie reacting to PewDiePie reacting to something else. I've already brought more entertainment, and this guy's got 104 million subscribers. I got 280,000 subscribers, and I'm doing better than he's doing already. Okay.
Me? Cringe? All right, let's see what Ed is all about.
In a few days. Bro, what's with this guy? He's like a human turtle. He looks like as if, like, you know, he's like, you know, those Mario characters when you jump on him and they squish down or something. It's like he looks like he got hit in the head with, like, you know, I don't know. It looks like a. He looks ugly. That's what I'm trying to say. God, Ed, you're ugly as hell.
And go meet Rose, the love of my life. The love of his life. Now, why is he grabbing a spatula and some mayo?
And I plan to ask Rose to marry me.
Oh my god, this is a joyous occasion. You should always... What is with Americans is just getting married? Out of nowhere. Met you once. Married. We married now. Married, gang!
PewDiePie's married. Just gonna say it right now. PewDiePie is married. I'm married. What's wrong with being married? PewDiePie confirmed anti-white people... having kids to lower the population of white people so that the government can take over us easier. So far, I'm doing an amazing job with this video. I hope y'all are really picking up the action that I'm bringing.
No.
Since I met Rose.
10 out of 10 acting, PewDiePie. 10 out of 10 acting. Amazing.
I want to look
Dude, this is the thumbnail. Ah, all right, that's a thumbnail. Holy crap, let's just get that as a thumbnail. We're gonna thumbnail this up right now. All right, there's a thumbnail. That's the thumbnail, boys. Boom, save that thumbnail. Done. All right. Karen back on with the turtle dude. Look at this dude.
How the flip is that working out for you? You're putting mayo in your hair. Look at that. Look at that.
At least he has hair, you bald loser.
How can you sex
bomb? So I have been dyeing my hair and...
You've been dyeing your hair.
That's what he said, mayonnaise? PewDiePie. That's what he said, PewDiePie. Deaf. Idiot.
So I found out that mayonnaise makes it smoother and less dry.
Oh, I'm so repulsed. Why?
PewDiePie has sleep apnea confirmed.
Why would you do that? Surely there's some shampoo that you can use for...
That's so crazy. Outrage. I can't believe it. This is nuts. Why would you do that? Why are you putting mayonnaise here? It's so weird. It's crazy. Y'all make sure to buy my merch.
Right, scalps.
Oh, hey, there are only 2 minutes in this video, guys. There are 20 more to go, boys. 20 more minutes. Ah!
I thought the point of these was that the guy is rich and he meets a girl abroad that wants a green card. What the hell is this?
I'm self-conscious of my physical appearance because
Bro.
Rose...
Mayonnaise isn't going to fix that. I can't believe
it. Years younger than me. I smell like an egg salad sandwich.
And you look like one too.
But it really...
He's even laughing at my joke. I'm funny. He's laughing at my joke.
I want to feel younger. Smells like an egg sandwich. Yeah, that'll do the trick.
I really don't appreciate the meanness that just because you have a really nice jawline and you know you're in good shape, PewDiePie, with nice hair of your own, I don't think you making fun of this fat turtle looking dude who is paying to have a wife to come over is really, really nice of you. I just don't think it is. I think you're being rude. I think you're being a jerk and a just not. Look at your tattoo, though. Come on. Are you the one to talk? You look like you know, you had a stroke, did DMT, and went to the tattoo parlor and gave him what your ideas were. Okay, buddy? You need to calm it down, PewDiePie.
You look so young. Is that egg?
I just want to look young for Rose. Mm-hmm.
I bet you he.
You know what? I'm going to put some research into this. Does putting mayonnaise in your hair work? If your goal is to offer shiner, smoother feeling hair, then mayonnaise may be a good match for you. Mayonnaise does contain some hair healthy ingredients like lemon juice, vinegar, and soybean oil, which contain fatty acids and vitamins that can boost shine and act to seal in moisture. Boom. Checkmate. PewDiePie is an idiot.
You know?
This is what he's talking about. And all of PewDiePie's fans are losers too.
Come on.
I hate every year the one when you
to meet his fiance.
Unsubscribe. PewDiePie's a loser. His content sucks. And he's just calling it in, making a ton of money, and just running it out as long as you can with horrible content. Like someone else who I don't know who has a hat on backwards and wears sunglasses inside. Buy my merch. Link down below. Turn ad blocker off. You'll see it all there.
He's going to fly over, so he's packing his bag. He's talking to his friend or whatever. I don't know who this is.
What is all this?
A giant pack of mini pops. When you go abroad, you just can't leave without it.
What is this? So I have a ton of stuff for her son, Prince.
Oh, it's for the son. Fair enough.
I'm bringing toys.
How old is he?
Prince is...
He's dead. Four. Prince died of an opioid overdose or sleeping pill or something. He's dead. Are he crashing his motorcycle or something in Purple Rain, I think. Not sure. Anyways.
So in 10 years, you're going to be 64, you'll be 14. He's not even out of the house yet. And what's the plan there? Like,
bro.
Well, when I start drooling, he's going to give me a paper towel, I guess.
But seriously, like, does she want more kids? Did she talk
man,
about
her? I'm sorry, but this guy's no neck freaks me out, man. I can't. This guy scares the hell out of me, dude.
Well, she already wants another child. She wants a girl. And
oh, God.
He's like, don't do it, man. Don't do it.
I don't want
to
tell
once again, that. Once again, PewDiePie trying to spread the information of not having kids to keep population control down. PewDiePie is an agent for Agenda 21 and probably is trying to destroy the world for the Illuminati and the millionaire billionaires like himself and his friends. Confirmed.
But I want to get, like, nipped.
Okay. Wait, so this is just a recipe for disaster. The fact that he's lying about... Yeah, you know what? He's doing it right. Lie about everything. I think this is his only chance, to be honest.
I have been keeping a few things from Rose.
A one few things?
I'm four.
He's 4'11". Not that there's anything wrong with being short.
That's right. If any of you out there are short, PewDiePie thinks you're a loser. Just point it out right here. People who are short are losers. If you're not tall like me and PewDiePie, the Aryan race, number one selected human beings on Earth as being tall white males who speak English and Swedish, sprechen Sie Deutsch, you're a loser.
I just can't relate to it. What is that in centimeter? Oh my God.
He's a midget.
You can't even ride roller coasters with that. This is about to get interesting. So he's lying about his height.
11, not 5'2".
He said it was 5'2". What is
bro,
5'2"?
I'm telling you, this guy has been shrunk in a lab. It's like someone like took a press and just put him inside one of those, like, you know, hydraulic presses. You know those videos on YouTube that are super popular with hydraulic presses and they squeeze stuff? This dude is one of those people that was like, I don't know, he's like, he looks like a troll or something from Lord of the Rings.
I mean, that's still...
There's another thing, and that is, I don't want any more kids. I want to get a vasectomy, but I don't want to tell her. I'm at a place in my life where I've raised my daughter.
She's oh my, what? How does it go from this to this? Oh my God, what in the world?
PewDiePie wants to cheat already. He's already checking out other girls. He just got married, and PewDiePie is looking to cheat. Unbelievable, PewDiePie. You are just horrible human being.
I gotta read the comments. The neck doesn't bother me. The fact that he's dating someone younger than his brother. I'm just saying his daughter is hella gorgeous. She must take her looks from her mom 100%. DNA be like, I don't want this. I'll go with this. How does that work?
Where is PewDiePie's editor? I gotta pay him.
I don't want to break her heart.
You need to tell her. You need to tell us. You
know, bro, I'm bored of this video right now, and I'm making this video, and we're only like 10 minutes into it. Oh, we're 10 minutes into the video?
So it's time for them to meet. The joyous occasion
all right,
of
okay.
their union.
I want to see this. Time. I want to see this. I was going to end the video, but let's see this. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
What in the world was that sound?
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ. Oh, look at that.
How are you? How are you? Fine. Are you real? Oh, my God, you're so real. You're so beautiful. Oh.
All right, how long until she comments about the length or the height? I mean, he's shorter than her.
Bro, dude. Oh, my God. I feel so sorry for this chick. Nancy, come look at this. Nancy, look at this mail order bride who has to marry this guy who she, like, going to date. The guy looks like he's been squished in the press. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Yeah?
I know. Look at this guy. He looks like a turtle. And that's his mail order bride. Look at this guy. He's got no neck. And look at her. She's like, oh, damn.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I know. Look at this dude. He looks like he's been squished in a press. At least when I bought my wife off the internet, she got a stud.
I'm just teasing Nancy.
But look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this dude. And look at her.
I'm so very happy to see
you. Oh. No, it's Filipino.
Filipino?
I believe she's Filipino, yes.
Oh, my God.
What a poor... Look at her face of disgust. That's it, eh? She's like, oh, my God. When you met me for the first time, what did you think? What did you think? I was super cutie?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah! Okay, dude. Anyways, all right, everybody. I think I'm going to end the video on that. I think that was a high point. What? Yeah, you're on the camera, Nancy. I bought when I paid for the deluxe edition of mailorderbride.com, you had to, that was part of the stipulations that you were going to help me on my YouTube videos. This is part of the deal. So they can't see anyways. And trust me, no one's watching this far anyways. Wait, no one, you guys, no one's watching the video at this point. You all clicked it off.
Yeah, you can see me.
But they clicked it off. Oh, look at, like, hey, Nancy, still recording. Now you put yourself on the camera again.
No.
This is going uploaded. No one's paying attention anyways at this point. They don't watch. People like turn off the video after 5 minutes. They have the attention spans shorter than lower than Drifter's testosterone. Okay, it's too bad. Anyways, you want to tell anybody to subscribe? You look cute, Nancy. Don't be shy. I know you're not wearing makeup or nothing. You're just hanging around the house. You're still cuter than the 90% of these guys' girlfriends who don't exist. Anyways, all right, everybody. Thanks for watching. I'm 8 Thoughts. It's tea time. Hope you enjoyed me reacting to PewDiePie reacting to something. And you guys be cool. And I will see you on the next video. Peace out. Stay black. Question authority. And don't the hard crackers. Reptilian shapeshifters. Bring it down. Oh, you're back on the camera again, Nancy. Dude, it's like as if you actually want to be on, but you pretend like you don't want to be on. Anyways, Nancy's starting an OnlyFans because she lost her job.